CCS NEOM Jaipur being a premier institute established by Government of India to serve various agriculture related aspects such as training, research, consultancy and education in agriculture, fulfilling its mandate by dissemination of information and knowledge in relations to agriculture marketing during tough time like COVID-19. Now I would like to introduce the eminent speaker of today's webinar, that is Dr. Manish Chandra Dagla from ICAR, Indian Institute of Maize Research, Ludhiana, Punjab. He has about 7 year experience in Directorate of Groundnut Research, Junagadh, and 1.5 year experience in ICAR Center Arid Zone Research Institute Regional Research Station, Bikaner, and 2 year and 9 month experience in Indian Institute of Maize Research, Ludhiana. Now I would like to invite eminent speaker Dr. Manish Chandra Dagla to please start the session. Please, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Yesterday I was in that webinar which was presented by Dr. S.B. Singh, sir, and he is also my colleague and my senior. And he has also presented on the maize topic, and he has covered aspects in the maize like storage and all these things, transportation, like these things. The aspects which has not been covered by Dr. S.B. Singh today, I am going to cover these aspects in the maize. And as we know that maize is a very, very important, very, very important crop. And so the most important cereal, the maize is most important cereal after wheat and rice. It is also called as queen of cereals because the genetic potential of the maize for yield is very high among the all the cereals. Currently maize is cultivated in 9.2 million hectares. Maize is less water demanding as compared to wheat and rice and gives a higher yield. By growing maize, farmers save 90% of water, 70% of power compared to paddy. Only 15% of the maize which is cultivated under the assured irrigation. Another 80 to 85% maize is grown under the rain fed conditions. So the water requirement of maize per kg produce is about 600 liter of water is required, whereas rice required 3000 to 5000 liter of water. Wheat and soybean also requires high amount of water, that is 9000. And as we know that depletion of water table is going on in Punjab state, which name is also related to five rivers. Here is also a problem is creating day by day, water is depleting. And actually we cannot compare rice and wheat with other crops because these are two crops which are mainly important for food security mission. But with respect to water economy, maize is very economical crop and very important. And Punjab is now also encouraging the maize and maize crop in its area. And when we see the use of maize, it used as for human feed and fodder for animals. And today maize is source of more than 3500 products in the world, including specialized maize like 2PM. And it is converted into a variety of foods such as snacks and Mexican foods. The major constituent of the maize kernel is starch, and this starch is an industrial product. The starch is also converted into glucose and fructose further for food sweeteners, and glucose further can be fermented into ethanol for fuel or beverages. Most popular type of maize are baby corn, which are special type of maize, baby corn, sweet corn and popcorn. When we see the employment generated by maize crop in India, the maize qualifies as potential crop for doubling farmers' income. And maize is important to India because 15 million Indian farmers are engaged in maize cultivation. And it also generates employment of more than 650 million persons day at farm. Feed industry growing at compound annual growth rate of 9% presents a huge opportunity for maize growers. It means in the coming years, the requirement of maize will go high. And maize also has potential to create jobs in industrial sectors where multiple products are possible. When we see the global production of the maize and global partners of the maize, and more than 32% is maize shared by the USA, and then second is China, which is more than 22%, and Brazil. And share of India is only 2.5% in total production of the world. The world maize production has been growing at a compound annual growth rate of about 3%. And area also is increasing by 1.8% and yield 1.2%. The world produced around 1147 million metric tons of corn in 2018. When we see within India, the total 2.5% share in the world of the maize, and we can see that Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra, they are contributing equally 13% in the maize production. And after that, Tamil Nadu, Telangana and Bihar are the Andhra Pradesh are the major players in the maize production. And about 71% of maize in India is produced in Kharif season. The Kharif season is grown in Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Telangana, UP and Rajasthan. And Bihar, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu are states which produce Rabi maize crops. Rabi is primary crop of Bihar and Andhra Pradesh. Yeah, when we see its productivity over the world, USA has the highest productivity, that is 11.9 ton per hectare. After that, China and Argentina, and India has only about 3 ton per hectare yield. The reason for less productivity of maize in India is number one is climatic conditions, which resulting in drought and excess water, which are associated with increased pressure of diseases and pests also. The cultivation of mainly in rain-fed condition, that is marginal land with inadequate irrigation. And when we see the number of farmers which are growing maize, the 60% farmers are small farmers. Only about 30% of the area is under hybrid cultivation, and limited adoption of the improved production technology. And deficiency in the production and distribution system of quality seed is also the major reason for the less productivity. And small farm holdings, as we know, that as the these farmers has the limited resources for machinery and all these things. So these are the some important reasons where maize has the less productivity in India other than the USA and China. As per the demand estimates, the Indian maize production has to grow with compound annual growth rate of 15% in next 4 to 5 years. So this is the big challenge for the researchers, farmers and academicians to enhance this rate at 15%. So consumption of maize in India, mostly produced maize in India is consumed in poultry feed, that is 47%, and the livestock feed, that is 13%. Total 60% is going into the for the animal consumption. The food consumption accounts for 20%, in which processed food is 7%, and direct consumption of the maize is 13%. And 14% remaining for industrial products, starch, etc. And 6% for export, and only a small fraction of the production is retained as a seed. This is a crop calendar in India for the maize. As nowadays the situation is very critical, COVID-19 we are facing